istiyorum.
Evet arkadaşlar, uzun zamandır video yapmamıştım. Hi, you hear them?
No. Are you introducing
yourself? This is my bed.
Yes, I am. I'm Stacy. How are you? Thank you very much.
Evet, burada tıkınıyoruz her zamanki gibi. Daha sonra manzarayı da göstereceğim. Thank you.
Looks like Coke, but it's not.
Coca-Cola.
Yeah, it's actually coffee.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I'm really enjoying it. Uzun zamandır YouTube videosu çekmemiştim çünkü bilmiyorum neden çekmedim ama şimdi çekmeye başlayacağım. Bugün ilk gün. Yes? Say yes. Message a long time I didn't take a YouTube video, but I want to start now.
Me too.
Yeah.
So should we do this now? Now? Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Nothing. I'm leaving Abu Dhabi now. Artık Abu Dhabi'de yaşıyorum. Dubai'yi terk ettim. Arkadaşım beni görmeye buraya geldi. Maybe we should show the view.
Oh yeah.
Now or later? Later, later.
Okay, later.
Later. Just enjoy the view.
Yeah. But maybe we should show them the food. You know? Show them the food. No, don't worry, I'll give you the video I have.
Okay, but I'll first, like, they are so tense.
Anyway, let's focus on the sweet side of life.
And then forget everything.
Yeah, hopefully. Mm. Yeah, this place is cool. I like it.
Yeah, it's calm, right? Mm. If Dubai, we have some place like that, too much people, right?
Too much, the public. Too many people, like, what is that?
Dubai,
what exclusive views like this?
Yeah. Dubai'den çok yoruldum, o yüzden buraya taşındım. Bununla ilgili ayrı bir video çekeceğim. Neden Abu Dhabi'ye geldiğime dair. Ama istediğim zaman oraya gidebilirim. Sadece bir saat uzaklıkta. Burada daha keyifli araba sürüyorum. Bu arada işimi de değiştirdim. Her şeyi anlatacağım, video yapacağım. Yes. You know I changed my work and everything, but I didn't take a video, so I need to do
update. Okay. Yeah. So did you tell them what you were doing before?
No, I will. Later.
What did they think you were doing? You were in Dubai, okay, you're working, but what were you doing? Anyway.
Who knows?
Story time. Story time.
Yes, we need a long story. Cheers. İyi ki bu arkadaşımı buldum, yoksa burada zaman geçmezdi.
What did you say?
You are good friend. Okay. No drama.
Oh, I don't like
drama. Drama, what is it?
I don't like drama.
Everything is drama.
I don't like drama. What are those? Of course, it's a little drama, but I don't like. I like avoiding drama.
Oh, Tristan. But it's good now, right?
I love it because it's not too big. My compliments to the chef, I tell you. This? Wow. Amazing.
Probably I will come here again or to rest.
Me too.
Every Tuesday you're here.
But what is this? This is a lot of money, you know?
40?
No. This is okay. And it's very good quality, you know? And look at this. Nice. The view, you know? I'm saying the PCR test. Every time.
Yeah. I will do 2 days later, I should. 40 dirhams? Yeah.
Oh, it's not
expensive. It's okay. If you do here, it's cheaper. Because every 2 weeks you should do here.
If I do it in Dubai, I'm gonna go. Minimum 100.
I know, but
here. Last time I paid 100.
Can you imagine in 2 weeks always 100?
Yeah, that's
how they can do this. People working here.
Remove it in Dubai. Why is it still
here? Because they want to be like special, stay in the
world.
It's interesting how they don't want to PCR test when you usually pass.
I use taxi. I'm telling you, I use taxi.
Okay.
I changed. So I saw the bus. Mm-hmm. It's not full. And they're waiting.
How much you pay?
I asked the guy, and he's like, minimum you wait 40 minutes. Minimum. 40 minutes, and it's very slow. Sharing taxi, 50 dirhams, and 50 dirhams and what? 50 dirhams and I reach faster. Yeah,
okay.
But even that one I had to wait, because it's sharing. So you have to wait till the room, look at there.
They will eat everything.
And we had to wait because it's the big van, taxi van, and it has to carry 5 people. So if you're gonna share each person 50-50-50-50, it has to fill up. So we had to wait. But it's better than bus. Because when we started, we were just passing buses in the way. Pass, yeah, it's faster.
They wanted everything, right? We went just for sure. Right? Yanda Arap kadınları var. O kadar çok tatlı aldılar ki büyük ihtimal yiyemeyecekler ama büyük ihtimal show için aldılar. Right, it's show.
Yes,
they're really lazy.
I like the sugar here. It's nice.
I'm done.
Look at time. Yesterday we ate so much sweets.
Where?
At work, some guy came, a coach, a physio from Iran, brought sweets, too much sweets. A lot of sugar. And then it was Melody's birthday, so they bought Melody cake. Chocolate cake, too much. Oh my god, we are never going to see abs there, you know? Stretching every day, eating cake.
No worries, I am also laughing.
No, but at least you train.
No, I'm very lazy. Wait, now when I come here, I start to go.
Really?
But in Dubai, nothing. Antrenman yapmayı bıraktım, o yüzden vücudumuz kötüye gitmeye başladı. Değiştirmemiz lazım. Right, we should start.
Okay. Maybe you should also move to Abu Dhabi, you know?
You? If they fire me.
I just need a better job.
I can talk about it. The old people, they say, I don't have, and then they are lost, you know?
Yeah.
I don't believe anyone. Yalnızız arkadaşlar. Kimse kimseye yardım etmiyor. Herkes yardım etmiyor. Ama kimse etmiyor. Everybody say, oh, I can help. And then nothing. No worries. You know we don't talk. We don't go.
I was thinking about it, you know, the other day, and I was like, big talker, this talks too much, but no action. Literally, I was thinking about it the other day, and I was like, you had a problem with your car? He's telling you he's stretching for 300 dirhams. You have a problem with your car? help me fast. This touch, okay, fine. Like, it's whatever. I can do it. But
yeah, not the same
help me fast.
I want to give you money. I want to help you.
Yeah.
And
what is that? Guys, in this world, I don't know if you'll understand my English, but in this world, you can only take care of yourself. So take care of yourself.
Kadınların antrenöre ihtiyacı var. And it's fine with someone.
You need to find more. You need to market yourself more.
I don't want to use Instagram, but probably I should use. Maybe just like real video and I can
see. Why don't you want to use Instagram? Why don't you want to use Instagram?
I'm lazy for the video for training. And I'm usually alone. How I will do that? No, I can do.
You can do it.
YouTube ya da Instagram'da işte antrenman videosu falan çekmek istiyorum. Belki müşteri buluruz. Yes. We can find maybe a customer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you speak Arabic, by the way? Do you understand?
Basic things.
Let me fast finish.
Evet. Umarım videomuzda umarım you enjoyed my video. We don't know anything, is it? But it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay. I will show you around and then done. And maybe we can. And then I.
Let me fast finish.
Evet. Umarım videomuzda, umarım you enjoyed my video. We don't know anything, is it? But it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
I will show you around and then done.
This? Should we start with the best? No, let's start with the third best dessert.
Lotus.
Yeah, it looked better.
And caramel.
It looked better than it does now, but it's good. It's very good. Let me taste for you guys. Let me taste.
Okay, let me see. Okay, how is it? Evet, deniyoruz şu an tadlarını. Evet. Good.
It's not too sweet. And it's soft. It just melts in the mouth. Oh.
Bu kızın var mı? Modunu seviyorum. Next. Next one.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
No, this one.
Evet. How is it?
It has this rosy, well, I know you told me it has raspberry, but it has like a rosy vibe to it. I don't know, but it's nice. It has Oreo and chocolate.
Nice. If you like it, done.
And now, the last, the best rather.
It's tasting your mood.
Allah.
Allah. Bir daha söyle. Allah.
Allah my God. This is good. It's very good. I like it.
Oh yeah, me too. Evet, burada arkadaşımla eğleniyoruz. Güzel manzara var. Her zaman burada camlar kirli. Ne zaman video paylaşsam herkes camları temizle falan diyor. Arkadaşım beni ziyarete geldiği için onu güzel bir yere getirmek istedim. Ya. Pam pam. Stacy. Your neck, your body is moving, you're humping and jumping, your titties is bouncing, you're smiling, you're grinning and looking at me. Girl, and while you're looking at me, I'm ready to hit the caddy right up on the patio. Move the patty to the caddy, baby, you got a fatty, the type I like to marry, wanting to just give you everything.